Lil Wayne rushed to hospital after being found unconscious in hotel room. Lil Wayne rushed to hospital after being found unconscious in hotel room. Lil Wayne was admitted to hospital on September 3 after being found unconscious in a Chicago hotel room, according to TMZ. The Grammy Award-winning rapper is said to have suffered a seizure at the hotel, then a second seizure at the hospital. His representative confirmed to TMZ that the 34-year-old had suffered multiple seizures. The incident comes more than a year after the rap star was treated after suffering what his representatives called two minor seizures. 4 years ago, Lil Wayne, whose given name is Dwayne Michael Carter Jr., spent several days at a Los Angeles hospital, after which he told radio station Power 106 he was epileptic and prone to seizures. He spent 6 days in hospital for the condition in 2013, and was also admitted to hospital following an incident during flight in 2016. Lil Wayne had been set to perform in Las Vegas at Dre's nightclub late on Sunday night. He is currently on tour with Race Remured. The New Orleans-born rapper began his professional career aged 9, when he became the youngest artist to be signed by Cash Money Records. His Grammy Award wins include the Best Rap Album Award in 2008 for THE Carter III.